Hello everyone, this is Aditi. Today I am going to talk about the crystal for protection, which is black tourmaline. Black tourmaline is the crystal for protection which is used to protect your home, your aura, your work environment, your business and everything around you. So black tourmaline is the crystal which doesn't need any sort of charging and it is having the self-charging properties. So let me show you some pieces of black tourmaline I have. So this is the raw form of black tourmaline, which looks like this. This is a very beautiful piece of black tourmaline and definitely the energy range is really high. Everything which is around this rock can never attract any sort of negativity. So this is the good part of black tourmaline, especially if I'm talking about the black tourmaline crystal. So I would recommend you guys to take the raw form instead of the polished one if you are using it to attract the negativity in your home, in your office or anywhere. But if you are using something to wear, so it would be good if you will take the raw one, smaller one and the polished one as well, that will work too. So let me show you the small piece, because if you are not able to get the bigger one always with you, so you can have the small piece of raw tourmaline. Okay, so black tourmaline is good for aura protection. How? Because if you are going outside and you are meeting 20 people in a day, so all 20 people have the different negativities around them, the different auras. Some would be having good aura, but some others would be having ill aura as well, and that ill aura can affect you anytime. So if you are carrying black tourmaline with you, so you won't be attracted by anyone's negativity, any negativity around the air, any negativity around the people who are crossing you. So this will help you to stay positive and repel the negativity all the time. This crystal is very good for overcome of fear. If you have fear, like you have to start some projects but you have fear that you won't be able to do that, if you are doing some work at office and you have some project to complete but you feel that you don't have capability to take that and you won't be able to do so, so this crystal is good for the self-realization. This crystal will help you to enhance your self dedication, enhance your self-trust so that you would be able to make things possible. And other thing is, if you have a negative work environment or maybe you have negative people around you at home, at work, so what you can do, if you will carry the black tourmaline with you, if you are wearing it or you are just carrying it at your work desk, definitely it should be, you know, attract to air. It should not be in the closed drawer or somewhere. So the energies which it will reflect will make the other people be humble to you. They will not do any sort of, you know, negative things for you, and you will be in protective aura. So other thing is, when you have illness around you and you feel that your body is struggling with some pain or maybe some electromagnetic waves, because most of the people aura is ill, or maybe the weak aura. If the person is having the weak aura, so it is like they are not able to survive healthy when they are dealing with lot of electromagnetic waves, when they are checking their phones frequently and they are using laptops frequently. So they have the headache, they have a lot of frustration without any reason, they feel that they are sick but they are actually not. So in that case, what they can do is just take the small rock of black tourmaline and keep it near to your laptop. Or maybe when you are using your phone and you are just, even if you are doing something, you are reading some article, you are reading Kindle for some book, so just keep the black tourmaline with you. So the best method to have the black tourmaline always around you, to wear the bracelet, to wear the pendant. So pendant you can have like in this way, you can have the tumble stone like this. I have this small piece of black tourmaline and I keep this in my necklace pouch, so that all the energies which are coming to me, so before hitting it to me and my aura, it should always hit to my crystal. That is why I always wear this necklace, so that the crystal which I feel, that if I am going to talk to 20 people, if I am going to meet other people around me, there are a lot of people and I have this thing that they will be, I might be attracting their negativity. So I always wear my necklace and wear my crystal, so that anything which is going to attack to me, they first attack to my crystal and the range which black tourmaline emits will always protect you, and any sort of negativity will not attack you. So other thing is, if you don't want to show people what you are wearing, and especially for the men who don't want to wear any sort of bracelet or some necklace, so they can always have the black tourmaline in their pocket. And you can have anywhere on the secret places or somewhere where it is touching to your body, and keeping it in your purse, in your ladies bags, will help you, but not that much, because you are covering the surface with some, you know, opaque design. So, and that color will not let this crystal to emit the energy so frequently as it is supposed to be. So you can always have this connected to your body, so that wherever you are going, you are just having your shield with you. All right. So one thing, there is a little thing which you can do to protect your home is, if you feel that there is a lot of negativity at your home due to some vastu issues, due to like that kind of construction, that your home is not having sufficient sunlight and fresh air, so all these corners and everywhere you have negativity. So what you can do in that cases is, if there is a permanent fix, like get these rocks and you place it on the four corners of your house. So if you are shielding it with the black tourmaline, that means you are complete, that surface which is shielded, which is being shielded by the black tourmaline, that is completely protective, and there will be no negativity, and that negativity cannot enter there. So what you have to do is, as I have told you, that you don't need to charge this crystal, just go and wash it in the running water and use it directly. You don't need to charge it with several methods, because the energy vibrations black tourmaline have is really heavy vibration. So if you will try to charge it after washing into the running water, you will feel that your body is really heavy, you are getting the headache, and you are not able to complete the charging method. Why? Because you have already washed it, all the negativity is gone, and now you are charging it again, because it is already having a lot of vibrations going on, and you are just trying to control that with your program commands. So it will not let that happen, and it will make you drained. So you have to just go and have the salt bath and to make your aura healthy again. So this is something easy to use crystal. Just get it, wash it, and feel that this will be protecting you, and keep it on the four corners of your house. Now the other method, if you cannot do that, and if you cannot get all these big rocks, so what you can do is take the smaller one, like this, take the smaller crystal, and make sure you are getting the fine quality of black tourmaline, because the one I am showing you is the deep black. See, that's the dark black. But sometimes if you will go and you will see that a grayish color of black tourmaline has been given, so that tourmaline is not having the good energy. If you have the capacity to check the energies, because not everybody is not letting you to check the energy of the crystal before purchase. So if you are not able to sense the energy, if you don't know how to sense the energies, so it's better that you get it by the quality. Why? Because if you are getting these are some signs of the real tourmaline. If this is having these sorts of line and the shiny black surface is there, that means this is the real tourmaline. And if it is a gray one, though, that means it is a tourmaline, but that is the lower quality, and you won't be able to get the good results from that. So other thing is tumble stones. I just keep it the smaller one with me, because this is a lovely piece, and if I keep it on my laptop while doing work, if I keep it with me all the time, so people don't have to, you know, they don't feel that this is something which is protecting me or something, but this is a nice piece. So you can have this, and some comes in the oval shape, and like so many shapes are there. We have some vans also in black tourmaline, so you can have that wand for healing purpose as well. So this is the crystal which will help you in everything. If your aura is protected, and if you are not getting negative by any of the negative thoughts and any of the negativity of others, so your 100% issues are gone. Okay, so now come to the other point, like you are not able to protect your complete house, and because sometimes the surface area of the house is big, and due to that you have to decide how much kg you want, how much kilogram you want for this crystal. So if your surface area is bigger and you won't be able to get the 5 kg for one corner, and other, like you need 20 kg for the whole house and you won't be able to get it, so what you can do is just take a bowl, a glass bowl, and keep the small piece of black tourmaline in water, like fill the water in the bowl, keep the black tourmaline in the bowl and a small piece of rock salt. So the hard part of rock salt, put it there. So what you can do now is, your house is having some corners where there is no fresh air and no sunlight is coming, and you feel that whenever you are going to that particular room or whenever you are going to that particular area, particular corner, you are feeling very depressed, you are feeling really very stressed out. So what you can do is keep the bowl there. So let it be there for some days, like replace the water every after 7 days, and after that you feel that okay, the corner is pretty much fine, so you can remove that bowl from there. Other thing is, if your kids are studying and they are feeling that they are not able to concentrate and they feel that some negativity is there, I mean they are not able to concentrate even though they want to study, they have the books open but they are not able to concentrate, so what you can do is small same form of bowl with the rock salt, you can place them on their bedside or maybe just near to their study table or the books where they are studying. So all the negativity will be squeezed out by this black tourmaline and all the positive intentions will be there and the kids will be able to concentrate. Other thing is, if you have some issues in your body, for example, I'm doing a lot of typing work and I have pain here and I have pain in my fingers, or maybe I'm just doing a lot of running and I have pain in my feet, I have pain in my knees, so what I can do is take a stone, if it is a raw one or maybe polished, that doesn't matter, so take that one, and if I have pain here, so just rub it like that and feel that all the pain is going, this crystal is removing all the pain. All right, if you are doing lot of electromagnetic work, I mean you are doing some job where you have to spend 10 or 12 hours in front of laptop or on mobile phone, so what you can do is, if you are feeling that your head is really heavy, so you can revolve it like that. Okay, so it will be giving the automatic healing to you, and you can use this healing for other person also, people in your house, people in your family, if they are feeling the same issues, if they are struggling with that, so you can use your crystals to heal them also, but make sure you are protecting yourself first. I have this bracelet of mine of black tourmaline, you can have this form also for to keep the tourmaline always with you and pretty much visible to others, so you can have that before healing to others, and just wash your crystal first because it would be having some negativity of yours as you are using it. So wash it well in the running water and let it dry automatically in the natural air, don't use any other sort of cloth and anything to dry it out, and use it on your family member, friends, anyone on whom you want to give the healing. After that, again wash it and keep it in the salt water if you wish to. But definitely when you are washing it into the running water, all the things will be done and this will be automatically recharged. So this is something you can do. So what we have onto the black tourmaline is all the benefits I have given it to you. So it will be eliminating all the vastu defects into your house, it will be eliminating all the illness due to some electromagnetic waves or due to some pain. If you have some pain, you can use that black tourmaline also, but make sure you are not making any water using black tourmaline, because this is the great reflector and absorber of the energy. So if you are keeping it into the water, so it may happen that the real qualities of water will be eliminated and all the energies will be diffused by this crystal, and this water may not be helpful for the good health if you are using it for the drinking purpose. So you should not use it. And again, you don't have to keep the clear quartz with it to enhance the energy of it and to emit lot of energies, because automatically it is having a high vibration. So this crystal is really good to have. Those people who are doing some psychic works, if they are doing some astrological reads by intuitions, if they are tarot readers, if they are doing healing work, Reiki healers, they must be aware that they need to have the black tourmaline, because they are dealing with the energies, and this is something which is very protective, and if you are using it, you won't be able to grasp or attract your client's energies, and if you are not attracting the client's energies, then only you will be able to give the good guidance, as you will end up by ruining your own health. So just keep watching and don't forget to subscribe our channel for the further updates, and if you are struggling hard to get the crystal, you can contact us, we will be helping you out how to sense the energies. I will be covering one video on that as well, how to sense the energies of crystal, and which form of crystal will be helpful for your own case. You are most welcome for all the doubts. So keep watching. Happy learning. Bye.